Right, friends, let's see how we cut an ice apple and get it into the glass and ready for us to eat. So here we go.
Ice apple is very, very healthy, especially for people with ulcer.
No wonder this, that's why it's called ice apple.
Wow.